What have we got?
A cannon? What's it doing here?
Aha! Nice! It's a perfect... What just happened?
Naturally, this must be how the locals get around.
Uh-huh. Naturally.
We got it.
Okay.
Okay, here we go.
I won't hold back.
That
wasn't so bad.
Creeped me out.
What do you mean?
that chime sounded like it could wake the dead.
You don't mean a...
Hey, I didn't say it!
I won't hold back.
Right, let's do this. You did it!
All right!
We got this.
Ghosts?
I think this might be a rare mirage.
What? Oh, that's nothing.
Since when is it nothing?
me!
We got this! I'm really starting to get sick of all this cold.
Maybe you should have thought of that before you came up with this plan.
Yeah, Lon. Nobody ever said anything about having to fight past all these stupid mirages. Oh, well, I did read that cold weather helps keep you focused, so I guess it's not all that bad. See, shivering uses less energy than a...
Oh, man, do I just love the cold. Well, come on, come on. No time like the present. Sure is.
Did you just accidentally come up with a haiku? And who... Did you just accidentally come up with a haiku? And who says boy, oh boy? Thank you. Let's make this good. Good job.
This must be it. The pirate ship.
Yeah, I don't think there's any debate about that.
Let's be the sneaky. Gimme!
I think we've got this one in the bag.
Yeah.
A pesky Koopa! Not so pesky Koopa! We're saving pirates, Koopa!
Huh? The pirates? Did they just call us pirates?
Well, I'd say the pot knows a kettle when it sees it.
Hey. Koopa! All paws on deck, Koopa! We're outnumbered, Koopa!
Now what, Koopa?
Stop saying Koopa and fight, Koopa!
Oops.
There's only one thing to do now, Koopa!
Get him to Koopa!
Guys, we're not here to have fun. Not here to have fun, Koopa.
Better.
Much the better.
Get it!
Victory!
You got us, Koopa!
Scurvy swabs, for shame!
Gents to whip my crew into shape.
Oh, you're welcome. But I thought we just beat them up.
That's what she's saying, you doofus.
What are you, comedians? Too bad. If you've the brass to steal from pirates, then you know what comes next.
So long, you clowns.
Clowns? Where?
Clowns? Why is it clowns?
It's time! Make yourself big!
Huh?
Yes, sir!
You can do that?
Guess not.
Ugh, I should have known better than to even ask.
All you want, but you can't play hide-and-seek with destiny. Fate has chosen us.
The Thane of Saronia? Why is he here?
He followed us here?
Ah!
What the...
Out of the Hydra and into the Crab the
great. Now that it's brought us together, anything could happen. Just imagine. Are we destined for something bigger? Or could it be? Our cookies are merely meant to crumble. Now, giants from the hills, these questions are all yours and mine to answer!
Drop in.
Just sit tight.
That'll do.
Find another ship to spew your bilge on!
Clowns.
Huh?
Yes, ma'am.
Perhaps you'd care to explain. So, the Federation replaced Thane Tucka with one of their soldiers.
Actually, we're not too sure about that ourselves.
But everything we've told you is true.
Honest to the goodness.
Well, believe me, I'd not put anything past those Federation dogs. But if they have monsters like that in power...
Hey, Captain Ferris? You wouldn't happen to know where they're headquartered. The Federation, I mean.
Bahamut Citadel? No one knows a lick about that, lass.
It was worth a shot.
Why? Was that your reason for trying to steal my ship? To go off on some wild goose chase?
The whole idea was Lon's!
You don't say.
What, me? Oh, I would never, ever, I mean, I don't even like ships. Not that there's anything wrong with your... Oh, please don't hurt me.
Belay there, lad.
Okay.
You see, I might be able to help you gents on your way after all. If you are the giants from the hills, the ones the prophecy mentions, then I recall the same prophecy mentioning where you're supposed to go.
Huh? You mean there's more to it?
Ahoy, Mog! You've read the prophecy, haven't you?
I have, Kupo! The prophecy says quite clearly that the giants from the hills would collect four keys, open up a pathway to the Crystal Tower, brave its dangers, and mount the very heavens, Kupo!
Four keys, huh?
Wait, the Crystal... Tower?
So, Mog, I don't suppose you know where the four keys might be.
I'm afraid I know of only the first one, Kupo.
It's one more than I do.
Kupo! The first key is said to lie in a... Oh, 'twas the Valley of Fire, Kupo!
Where's that?
I can think of one place. The Fire Valleys in Babel. Down to the south of the Low Seas.
There's those Low Seas again.
What labor, all these twists and little turns. But fate must be allowed to run its course.